Veterinarians say that more dogs are getting into marijuana stashes and getting sick from ingesting pot. Action News reporter May Chow has more. She's live in our Salinas newsroom.
Dan, dogs are accidentally eating marijuana they find in the garden, in the trash, or sometimes just left out in the open. According to veterinarian James Ponder, dogs are getting high on marijuana and with an increased frequency.
We used to occasionally see it when in standard practice, but since we opened our emergency service about a year ago, our late night service, we have started seeing many more.
Ponder says in the past year, the number of dogs he's treated for marijuana exposure has spiked nearly 100%. He attributes this to people having more access to cannabis and having a more relaxed attitude.
There's not the social norms against it as much as there used to be. People are more casual about how they store it. They're not hiding it. I had one dog that the next door neighbor was growing a garden of marijuana, and the dog just went through and just mowed it down and consumed a couple of pounds of marijuana.
Ponder says he had to pump that dog's stomach, which revealed that the dog had consumed enough marijuana to fill this bowl. While most dogs survive, cannabis can be life-threatening. They lose their inhibitions and may walk into the middle of the street or jump off a balcony. And if they eat food laced with marijuana, like brownies, it can be a deadly combination.
I think the important thing is for people to be more careful. If you're going to use it, whether it's medically or recreationally, be careful about it. Keep it away. Store it someplace where the dogs can't get access to it, because it can be very dangerous, and animals are getting hurt because of it.
Vets say marijuana exposure in pets causes neurologic toxicity, which is not the same as the high people experience.
They're not trying to escape life. They enjoy life the way it is.
Pets exposed to marijuana often they're often disoriented, display anxiety or lack coordination, and they must be taken to the vet immediately. Reporting in from the Salinas newsroom, May Chow, KSBW, Action News 8.